How's it going, everybody? It's Heckle Jack playing Plants vs. Zombies Battle for Neighborville. And we got ourselves a new event, so let's check it out. Nice costume. Garden Warfare. Classic characters from the original Garden Warfare battle in the Ultimate Gnome Bomb Showdown. Meh. I prefer Boss Vanquish. Even more so since the chompers have changed massively. Plus, there's also the fact that I need to finish this with Nightcap. Eh. Oh, also, I got enough bolts to get another something. Let's get this cracked egg. Shout out to Wolfie. Yummy, what's cooking? Hey, good looking, what's cooking? I'm going to go on the top row. And which one do we go to? I'm honestly still a big fan of Turf Takeover. Wait a minute. Okay, right. Let's roll. Okay, attacking team. Honestly, I don't know who I want to play as right now. Sure, why not? We'll go to engineer. I'm feeling engineer. Let's roll. Okay. This is not a good spot to place a turret. Well, actually, here is fine. Thank you. No, I think Z-Mac would be better. Crap. Okay, let's plant this here. Yeah. Wow. Killed by the turret. Did we win? I wasn't listening. Nope, we lost. Yep. Hey, EA, it'd be really nice if we could still emote in the victory screens. Just saying. Defending team. Okay. Okay, actually, which one do I want to play as? Parkour, incubate, leveling up. Actually, let's go with the default. And they're already pushing a point. I mean, payload. You know, this game really is like Overwatch at times. Like, with the characters, who counters them? Like, what big counters to Nightcap are Captain Deadbeards and Super Brains. Hands down. Oh, hello. I don't have my incubator. Ah, crap. Vanquish support heroes. Oh, right. I just remembered. Oh, crap. Come on! Oh, hey, thank you for that. 115. You've got the upgrade. Thank you. Oh crap. Run for it! Huzzah! Yeah, I'll eat them. Oh crap.
Thank you.
Okay, I know what I gotta do. Dang it. Thank you. I'll kill that guy as many times as I need to. One more time.